What do you think of the Tampon Tim nickname?
I think that the right is struggling so hard to find something to make fun of Tim Walz for that they keep pointing out things we like about him. He's like, that guy gave tampons to high school kids. Yeah.
Looks like Tampon Tim. I mean, what better guy to stop a red wave?
You might get my cabinet position for Maxie Walters.
No question about condoms.
Well, I mean, we wish a lot of them would have used.
Should we just put condoms in the women's room? Would that be okay with you? It's like, yeah, that's fine.
Absolutely.
Like, would that, yeah.
In fact, they're more likely to bring them.
Yeah. Frankly, they get used way more than the guys carrying around the condoms that are just fucking expiring in their pockets.
I'm gonna use it someday. Don't make fun of me.
He's like, I'm gonna put it around the tampon.